Hello, Karen.
Natalie, what a surprise. you've got no clothes on, you're on the phone. I'm gonna go.
To be continued. I was just leaving Tim a voicemail.
Oh.
He likes to hear from me when I'm trying on lingerie. I tell him what I'm putting on, how it looks, how it makes me feel.
It looks great. I'm sure he's happy to know that. Tell him from me.
Yeah, it's one of our things. Keeps the spark alive.
Do you and Jeff have a thing?
Yes, Jeff and I have a thing. We do it really fast in case the kids come running into our room.
Sounds like you're very sexual people. But your kids are gone, aren't they?
Yeah.
Time for something new. Is that why you're buying lingerie?
Yes.
Let's see what you decided on.
Oh, no. I mean, it's just stuff.
Come on, show me what you think is sexy.
They're for Jeff's mom. She's morbidly obese, actually. She drives around a little scooter. I feel really bad for her.
Let's be real with one another, okay?